If you want to have a successful YouTube channel, getting to know the analytics is absolutely critical for finding what you're doing right and finding opportunities to improve. So here's how you find it. You go to your YouTube.com dashboard, and then you go down and click on analytics on the left-hand menu. Here's your basic intro analytics. You scroll down, and this is your overview. Now, you can't find out a whole lot more than the basics here. But it's important to get to know each individual part of the analytics. So first, views. Views is simply the number of people that started watching your video, regardless of how long they actually spent watching it. Views is a basic metric that now combines with minute watched to determine ranking. So estimated minutes watched are how many minutes YouTube thinks people actually spent watching the video. This combined with the views is where you get the power of your YouTube channel. And now engagement is also very good. You want people liking your videos, and even people disliking some of your videos tells YouTube people are at least watching and noticing you. It's funny if you see some of the most popular videos in the world, how many of them have dislikes. Comments are exceptional also, especially when they're done through Google+. YouTube loves to see comments and loves to see shares done directly through the YouTube sharing widget. Favorites added and subscribers are also an excellent way YouTube knows if people like your video. So here's what each of these mean a little bit more. Likes is when someone just clicks on the button and likes your video. So I'll bring up a video to show you an example of that here. So on my video, and if I go onto the video page, and I pause it. So if someone likes a video, there's a little like button down here, the dislike button's right here, the comments come up down here and share your thoughts, the share button, these are where shares are tracked, and then this is where you can add to favorites, and then you can go to the channel to subscribe, or you can put a watermark, which I highly recommend, on your channel to pull subscribers in straight on the upper right of the video. So that's how all of these metrics down here are generated. The earnings, you can see I have Google AdSense disabled, so I don't have any of my videos monetized. But if you have a huge audience, I guess mine's big enough to do it, but you risk losing your organic search traffic by having ads. But if you do have ads on your channel, then this is where your estimated earnings are coming in from. If you've seen on another course, or on YouTube about how much money people are making on YouTube, it's almost always through this metrics, which is ads. What I show you in this course will make you a whole lot more money than running ads most of the time will. The reason is you are getting high quality converting traffic out of your videos instead of getting less than 1 cent for each person that actually watches your videos. So if you look at that, I maybe could have made a few hundred dollars this month if I had ads on. What I've got instead are thousands of dollars of valuable actions on my website and sales on my Udemy courses. And that's what I'm showing you how to do and get at through these analytics. So finally, on the basic analytics page, you then have your top 10 videos down here, and they only show by views. So if you're running ads on your videos, this makes it difficult to see which one actually is organically getting views. So I'll show you deeper in the analytics how to do that. But these are your top 10 videos simply by views, and all views are counted equal here. And then you can sort by minutes watched if you click on it. So minutes watched will help you see how much time people are actually spending on a video, which is helpful especially if you have really long videos. So if you'll notice, I had the views in here. This video, How Do You Tell a Girl You Love Her, which is a quick under 1 minute video, this doesn't come up in the minutes watched because people aren't actually spending that much time on it because it's a short video. Finally, at the bottom, you scroll down to the demographics tab, shows you where people are watching your videos. So United States is number one for me, and that's almost all through organic search traffic and suggested videos. But then you can see I'm running ads in Thailand, the Philippines, Mexico, and Indonesia to get really cheap views to buff the minutes watched on my channel so that then I'm getting organic search traffic from the United States. It's an absolutely beautiful system that you get complete hands-on details in this course. You'll note most of my viewers are male, but that may be different for your channel. The discovery, very important metric here to see where people are actually watching your videos. So people on mine are mostly finding it on the actual YouTube watch page, which is because I'm doing YouTube advertising. But if you have different traffic sources, you can see, for example, you might have embedded players on other websites that are driving most of your videos, or some other type of YouTube watch. Now, in the traffic sources, these are valuable for finding where you're getting people to watch your videos. So 55% of my views are on YouTube advertising, but I'm only paying a couple cents a view and I'm getting a lot of minutes watched, and that's resulted in this second metric, YouTube search. YouTube search and YouTube suggested videos are the gold mine on YouTube. You want those search and those suggested video views because absolutely nothing is better than getting found in search and suggested video for getting conversions through to your website, to getting subscribers, to getting people genuinely interested in you and what you're talking about. So this is an overview of the YouTube analytics. As you can see, there's a lot more details you can go into on the left, and I'm going to go into those details with you right now to show you that getting to know some of these reports especially can give you the chance to do some incredible things on your YouTube channel. I appreciate you watching this, and if at any point you want to actually take a look at and subscribe to my YouTube channel, I would be honored to have you come take a look at it, because you'll find hundreds of helpful videos on my YouTube channel, and any of my videos you're watching, you can just subscribe. So thank you for watching this, and I hope it's been helpful.